When a patient comes to me in our clinic, initially, we spend a lot of time doing the consultation. And really, the consultation is an educational process by which we teach our potential facelift patients how they age, why they're aging, and what other strategies besides surgical interventions might be relevant for them. So, education and teaching is really where the consultation converges with my philosophy, and that's how we usually begin the interaction with the patient.